Fighting beside you should bring a thrill. Happy I can see it up close.
Don't get too close. I might black your eye and bruise your head.
You'd lose your elbow before the bruises showed.
I should not be seen in this area.
Ragnarok's end. These Saxons still don't see you.
Not everyone is so fuck-scared as you.
Worse the pity.
Out of options, John. Let us go!
All of them.
Ah, the solitude of after slaughter. Shame about the smell, though. Men shitting themselves.
You fought very well, Bienna.
Is that how you flirt, Eivor?
Is that how I what?
Easy now, Drengir. I'll see you back in Grand Bridge.
Dark spirits torment this land.
Blows as much air as a hailstorm. We cannot be allowed to keep spewing.
Did you sail through a storm?
Eivor! A fine day for being out, no?
Soma said I would find you here, Leif. What's your plan?
We're ridding the world of a priest who spouts praise for the elder man and funnels tithes into Wickman's coffers. So the plan is this. We sneak in, gut the priest, and return to Soma. That will get Wickman steaming.
How did you come to join Soma's army?
We came to England together, sailing under Guthrum. The Great Summer Army, the Saxons called us. When Guthrum left for Wessex, Soma stepped forward to lead. Something I would have liked to do myself.
What would you do if you were the Jarl of Grandbridge?
I would run the city my own way. I would not give Birna and Galen's opinions equal weight.
Do you not trust them?
I wouldn't say that. It's more. Birna's boots are stuck in the mud, and Galen's are in the sky. If death were bearing down upon us, I worry neither would have what it takes to carry us through.
You were there when Guthrum made Soma the steward of Grandbridge. How did that feel?
Good fortune for her. When Soma took hold, the silver started flowing and the people started dancing. She knows trade. I do wish I'd been bold enough to put myself forward, to take on the burden and honor of running a city. But that's beside the point. Soma is my Jarl's corner, and I'm her sworn man. No act of any gut will change that.
As a master shipbuilder, what does your work require?
Patience and love. I know each of our vessels as a parent knows their child. But building ships needs silver too. The hard wood, the tough fabrics, the expensive paints. The yellow I use, for instance, that must be imported. A high price for a happy color. I'm certain that's why someone stole my paint some weeks ago. Blasted thief.
Good conversation, Leif. Now let's take down Wickman's man.
Too right, too right. Wickman's whelp awaits his reward. My warriors will distract the Saxon forces at the gate. You and I will find the priest.
For a more straightforward approach. But for you, I'll try something new.
How kind. We'll keep your voice down. I should be cautious around here. Whitman's priest is in the church.
Saxon's eyes, but this church is lovely. I know good craftsmanship when I see it.
Hey! steadfast.
Come on!
Tales pietate, und em lava bit apparatus quod ad non sit in vento, sit orbit et expectare.
This priest's life will not poison the Shire anymore. We should leave.
If they see me, this will get messy. Well struck. We made short work of Wickman's man.
That we did. You've proven yourself an asset to us. I see you back in Grandbridge.
What are you doing?
We will pick up.
You!
All that has happened. What if Soma is just cursed with bad luck?
Soma has only ever pleased the gods. Deserting her now, breaking your oath. Eivor, I am honored you have joined us.
What's your plan here?
All the Shire support Soma's ruling the city. These hamlets do not. They're feeding and outfitting Wickman's army. So we will burn their homes, quick and devastating, like the thunderclaps of Thor.
How did you come to be in Soma's clan?
A vision from Evolver set me on this path. It pricked my mind like a splinter. Then faded. But I wanted more. For months, years, I ate only henbane, mushrooms, sacred plants, hoping to see something new. But my body dwindled. I lived addled, maddened, a wanderer, taken in by Saxons and spat out again and again until Soma found me, naked and alone in the fens. She clothed and cared for me. Humbled as I was, I owe her my life.
Visions can be strange and powerful. What did you see?
I was climbing a mountain. A lion and a snake upon my back, weighing me down. I struggled. Then Soma appeared, and she eased my burden. When we reached the peak, there was hardly enough room to stand. On a point like the tip of a blade, we teetered there, gripping one another, tightly. I know it can seem distant, obsessed. But the gods are with us always. I see it as my duty to shelter Soma from their ire.
What do you think of the others? Leif and Birna?
Leif? He's a talented sailor, if a little enthusiastic. And Birna? Well, Birna thinks of life as a grand joke. She was a smuggler when Soma pulled her from the muck, making a living on lies. Birna is part of my clan, and I will fight beside her. Irreverent as she is. But she has no care for her destiny.
I'm eager to start throwing torches.
Now let's rid these hamlets of Wickman's rats. Light your torches and set your arrow tips ablaze, Eivor. The red enemy of the Frange will make quick work of this place.
Visited upon them all.
Leave. No.
Leave no house unburnt. This is what they get for helping Rand Grand King of Soma.
For licking Elderman Wickman's boots.
Going to smash!
smell of burning roof thatch and a heady turf fire. That was something. Wickman is sure to take notice.
You stammed and roared like a fiery Surtr himself, marching through the flames of Muspelheim. I'll see you back home, Drenga.
Did you see anything strange on the night of the attack?
Come to think of it, I noticed one of the longships wasn't where it usually is. It was beached further north, on the riverbank.
Where was this?
Northeast of here, along the shore. It's been a few days, though. May not be there now.
You'll get nothing out of it.
Insects like you. Eivor, the plan worked. One of Wegman's captains caught him sniffing around Eurolyponte. Remember, you don't need to kill him. Have fun. I'll be planning our next move in the longhouse.
Little boy, where is your daddy hiding?
Godless heathens. Grantbridge is the province of Lord Wigman of Walden. The city is rightfully his.
Poor soldier. Doesn't know what heathens do to men of God like him. Hasn't heard the stories, it seems.
We can educate him. Look at those ham hands. Could make a nice pair of gloves.
And his heart. A heart that beats in a lad like this. Feed a family of six for a week.
Let's cut his throat now and water the orchards with his blood.
No, sweet lord, no! No, no! He's on the Isle of Ely, Elderman Wigmund, in the monastery, I swear!
Thought that would take till the next morn. Let's tie him up and let him rot away.
Oh, fucking Dane hackwits! The Lord will smite you from this land, all of you! May God have mercy on—
That home-thieving snake might have cast a curse on us. I couldn't risk it.
Christians don't curse.
Wickman's on the Isle of Ely. I'll tell Soma what we've learned.
Sink it faster than me, you are a winner. Let's see your silver. What's a drinking game without a prize? Let's do this. Man your horn.
You are a bit green, friend.
Drinker.
Eivor, what did Wigman's little man have to tell us?
Wigman is at the monastery on the Isle of Ely.
Hiding among the church mice. I'll need to plan our attack. But I won't face him while the traitor he commands is still under my roof. So what have you learned?
Birna is in love with you. Unanswered love is a volcanic emotion.
Birna has always been unpredictable. But she's a warrior grown. She does not let her emotions guide her actions.
Birna used to be a smuggler, hardly an honorable life.
There is honor among even the lowliest of men. Danes know that better than most.
Leif wishes he had stepped up to lead, and to be where you are now.
Leif has a celebrated place in my clan. As a shipbuilder, he is without peer, and he knows I know this.
Leif told me his yellow paint had been stolen.
Yellow is a troublesome color to make. He was upset when his stores were stolen.
I found an empty barrel of yellow paint beside a longboat launch. Yellow paint was used to mark a boat the night of the attack.
An odd time for a fresh coat of paint. But that's his work, is it not?
Garland told me he was near death when you found him and saved his life.
Yes. People thought him cursed. He was adrift in deep water. But don't we all deserve a guide back to the shallows?
I found a message meant for Saxon forces. It said not to attack any longship painted yellow.
There's no yellow on our longships beyond some small details. If there is a yellow longship in the fens, I want to know.
Your secret tunnel had many footprints nearby. And its mouth was painted with a yellow mark. Whoever betrayed you, they did so by marking the tunnel entrance, then opening the way to let the Saxons in. That's all the evidence I think we need.
You've been thorough. Who is the traitor?
Leif betrayed you.
Are you certain? This will be the hardest thing I have ever done. Stay close by me, Eivor. I will need you.
How do you plan to deal with this?
As a leader must. My family, my inner circle. Today we make sure what has happened to us will never happen again. We end Wigman's life. But not all together, for you cannot survive the winter with a rat in your larder. You have betrayed me, Leif.
Soma, that's not true.
A grown man should have a better grasp of his jealousy. It must not drive him to madness and destruction. But with you, every one of our warriors, our slaughtered people, are dead because you could not be where I am now.
I have only ever served you, Soma. I would never betray my clan, my family. I am a man of honor.
And ambition. Wigman took you from us long before I ever raised my blade. Clear the body. I feel as if I have torn off my own arm.
Wickman deserves death, but killing him won't make your family whole again.
You think I don't know? This is for those who follow. To join me is to take an oath. To break it is to suffer. We make camp on the outskirts of the Isle of Ely. Join us there.
She carries the weight of leadership on one shoulder, and the bonds of her people on the other. Now that she's lost one, she walks lopsided. It will take years of toil to rebuild those bonds with her people. Yet she is unburdened now. Lighter. She's a leader, not a friend, Eivor. Her mistake was thinking she could be both.
I have an iron stomach and a powerful thirst!